The dimensions on the green tambourine, 14 by 14 by 5.5 inches. It has independent parts that still are movable for the cymbal parts of the tambourine. That took a little bit of work to arrive at that point using various glazes. Here again, the tambourine is kind of an offshoot of the period of time just after World War II and into the 60s, where even a song was named the Green Tambourine, and so it took off from there. My sister sang in a soft rock group, and she played the tambourine, but it's not as well recognized, of course, as the guitar. So I wanted to bring that out and make a green tambourine.